I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Friday, July 14th, and we'll be moving into the Sabbath once it hits Israel's sunset, and this is taking us over to July 16th, where we are going to be hitting the Noah timeline part 2, where Noah first released the raven. When you think about the raven moving to and fro, you're thinking about something dark, like Satan, and we are expecting some dark things to come, as I have more news that Biden is actually calling up reservists, up to 3,000 troops, literally the same day of the Vilnius summit when they just gave security guarantees to Kiev. So we're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about Babylon's harlotry and what Iran is saying with Africa about that, how they are pushing the wickedness of this LGBTQ stuff across the whole world, and they are trying to put a stop to it. So we're going to talk about that and why God's judgment is going to be coming down on those that practice it and accept it as well. And then we'll talk about other things that are way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.